One of the secrets of the old pianists, my teacher used to tell me that, you know, Mr. Rachmaninoff, even Mr. Hoffman, Levine, much of the time their wrists in their left hand were a little bit higher than the wrists in the right hand. And that makes a lot of sense when you think of melodies and how they're played. If you blame... softer if your wrist is just a little bit higher.